The lecture of our leaders, we'll be listening to their lectures, how they had achieved their dream. Let me introduce to you Imperial Master Song Il Kim. Let's give him a big round of applause as he comes up on stage. He is coming up on stage with very bold steps as he greets all of the members of ATOMI all over the world. Let's give him once again a big round of applause, Imperial Master Song Il Kim. Through ATOMI, my life changed. I'm happy these days. My name is Song Il Kim. Once again, greetings everyone. It's so good to see all of you. From Ilsan and in different areas for your family success, all of you who are really gearing all of your efforts for success, and for all of you who are invited here today, once again, it's nice to meet all of you. Before I came up on stage, I was at the makeup room. I was thinking I didn't want to be the handsome type, but the person who put on makeup for me, he said, the makeup artist said, wow, your skin is so good. And when they did my hair, and I was going bald, but now it can be covered up. So now I can still be Mr. Handsome. It's quite addictive, and I really have to say those words. Mr. Handsome of ATOMI, though you might not feel like that is proper, I hope you will understand. In the beginning in Success Academy, it is something that we really miss now. It's empty here. It's supposed to be, the seats need to be filled. I don't know if you remember, but before people try to fight over seats, some people would come here early in the morning to sit up front here. You know, there were people like that. And now those participants, I remember their passion. And we were able to see our brother lines just grow. And just seeing all of our partners here too really encouraged us. And communicating with each other, and you know, ATOMI's culture of super synergy of United Heart, it was really realized here on this Success Academy. I hope quickly we will be able to overcome this difficulty. And I hope that all of our members will be able to get together and encourage one another once again. Everyone take heart, and I believe that all of you will make it. I just saw a Chancellor Park from the bathroom. Someone hit my bottom. I was in the bathroom and it was Chancellor Park. And as he was washing his hands, I told him, Chancellor Park was also very talented with network marketing, right? And he knows the most about the vision of network marketing.
네트워크 성공자가 되기를 원했지만 눈이 밝아지고
He wanted to become a successful network marketing contractor, right?
일할 만한 회사가 있어요, 없어요?
There was no company in which he could work for, right? If such a company existed, Atomy might not exist. With his insight, he realized that there was no company that really had all of the full qualities of becoming a good network marketing company. So he didn't even have the money to make an office, but he found a spot where he could work. And he wanted to build a company where people could succeed. And that's how Atomy came to the scene. Is Chancellor Park busy these days? Yes, he has a lot of thoughts. He has lots of dreams. And he actually works more than any other Imperial Master and Crown Master. And I'm very grateful for this. And in another sense, I feel pity for him and feel sorry for him. If it's not Chancellor Park, every time there are obstacles and there are these crises, would we be able to overcome them? But including Chancellor Park and because of all our employees and members, we are overcoming these difficulties on a daily basis, and we are improving our capacity as an organization. And I'm very happy and glad, and at the same time, I feel sorry for Chancellor Park at the same time. I used to drive as a cab driver before Atomy, and I'm proud of this. Not proud, but it was my actual job. But of course, I was not a driver from the beginning. Actually, the first time when I worried about my future was when my father passed away. He passed away when I was a freshman in college. We didn't really talk much, and I was still young, and my father was very much older. When I was a freshman in university, he was 72 and passed away with cancer. And when he passed away, he said, I hope you can take care of your mother. And Royal Master Wonkyung Song just now, right? The first person that comes up to her mind is her family. It's very instinctual because they have love for their family, and that's why they could be passionate and be successful. It became a platform for success. And my father and I didn't talk much. He would work early in the morning, and I would just go to him and say, Father, it's time for our meal. And he didn't really request much from me. He didn't really scold me much, but then when he passed away, he asked me to take care of his wife, my mother. Actually, my parents didn't really have a good relationship. They were poor. They were farmers, so they had a difficult life. So I remember them arguing in my memories. In high school, I did not study and I was just roaming around the streets. I remember my mother chasing after me out of my house, and she would grab me so that I couldn't go out because she was scared I would cause accidents. I remember my mom, I was mad at her. I told them I would not live like you. I remember this memory. So they did not really have a good relationship, but the fact that my father said, please take care of your mother, that's when I realized I need to be the breadwinner of our family. And from that on, I started to study. And I studied, and and I no longer cause any accidents, and I thought if I study hard, then I could go to a good university, right? My mother wanted me to go to Korea Military Academy, but my grades were not that good, so I didn't go to such a good school. But after studying, I realized that I had potential. So I acquired many licenses, government issued licenses, and I was hired in a KT. And I had a pretty good grade in the company as well. So I think I do have some kind of a brain. I'm just boasting about myself. So I was working for KT. And it was so boring. The work was so boring. And I lacked the money. Before going in, I really wanted to get in there, but then once I went in, my mother took my bank account, and I would just spend the money with the extra bonuses, right? So I didn't have much money, and I thought, what am I doing with my life? So I quit my job and started my own business. So I didn't know what it meant to do my own business. I didn't know how much preparation needed to go in. I just thought that if I did my own business, I would become a lot more rich than when I had go to my work. So that's the expectation that I had. And I had no money that I had accumulated. I had no money that came from my house, so I had to get a loan. And I didn't know, I couldn't imagine what would happen if I failed. And within a year, my business collapsed. And from then on, for about 10 years, I think that those were the darkest times of my life. I was so ashamed of myself. I became distant from my family, with my friends. I could feel them pointing fingers at me, and I couldn't stand that. So I grew distant from them. So I did a cosmetic shop, and then it wasn't easy trying to just go to a different, start a different business as well. I remember just stigmatizing myself as a failure. I had lost my credit. Then I was just at home doing nothing. And my sister said, why don't you go out to the construction site and work? But then I didn't want to do that work either. Because there might be an opportunity to change my life, right? So if I were to do that, I might lose the opportunity to do other types of work.
조그만 개인 사무실에서 근무하기는 또 싫었고 그래서 이도저도 아니고
So I really didn't know what to do. So the only thing I could do was drive, be a cab driver. And in that office,
만나게 됐던 게
my cab office, I met Mr. Kwang Yeol Kim.
애터미 똑같이 임페리얼 마스터가 됐잖아요.
He has become an imperial master now.
애터미의 수없이 많은
There are various miracles here in Atomy. The fact that in the same cab driving office, two Imperial Masters came out, I think this is a miracle. So Mr. Kim, he was the one who interviewed me in the cab driving office. I thought he was a lot older, but that's how I got the job.
많은 일들이 생길 거 아니에요.
And there were a lot of things that developed, right? At the time, if you wanted to lose weight, you could be a cab driver.
놓치지 않으려고 뛰어다녀야 돼.
And many times you had to run here and there.
살 금방 빠져요.
And you would lose a lot of weight.
근데 차에 타면 또 취객들이니까 술 드신 고객들이니까.
And if you're driving, because many of the your passengers would be drunk, right? So many of them would shout at you. But there's no future in this work, right? You just make a living. It's not really a stable job.
그러던 와중에 박한길 회장님을 알게 됐고,
and then I met President Chairman Park, and I was able to meet Atomy.
애터미 일을 하면서
as I was doing Atomy work, I learned so much. Someone like me,
실패자로 스스로 낙인 찍었던 사람,
who has stigmatized myself as a failure, was now talking about success to all of you. And I'm telling you now that I'm a handsome man, right? I'm delivering a know-how to all of you. And the fact that I'm an imperial master, it's a very successful feat.
주변에 기업하시는 그 많은 사람들이 옆에 있고 고위 공무원들도 자주 만나게 돼요.
I've met a lot of high officials.
내가 주변에 만나는 사람들을 보면 내 수준이 어느 정도인지
And I can see what kind of rank I am in when I see the people that I meet, right?
저에게 밥을 사는 것보다
But
제가 그들에게 밥을
I usually buy
저는 여전히 그들에게도
meals for all of them.
뭔가 주는 사람이고
And even to them, I'm the one who buys the meals to them, which means they're envy of me. They're envious of my position. So it is a very successful feat to become an imperial master. Of course, it wasn't easy. I'm sure many of you are discouraged. Though you're working hard, there might not seem to be much change. You are not making much money. Some of you might be discouraged. But this is all a process. Once you have gone through this process, there will be a radical change in your life. It's one of the most difficult times, right? You should be able to overcome this time and be successful. There was a first rank meeting, a one-day seminar for those who had ranks, the center leaders and those who were ranked. My code number is 4. I was not a center leader. I had no rank. But I wanted to rank, but I had no qualification, right? At the time, there were only sales masters. So it was a meeting for sales master and center leaders. And I remember I was so disappointed at the time. And it really made me think that I had no talents. So I stopped my business. And then I went back home. I should not have looked back, but I became a cab driver again. However, for those 3 months, there were major changes in Atomy. Those who had started this Atomy business like me, who actually started later than me, she didn't even know how to explain about Atomy. And she would bring Atomy customers to me and consumers to me, and I would explain it to them. But she had become a sales master. And their eyes, the way they looked were just different. You know, their eyes sparkled. The way they speak had changed, right? You can see what they're thinking. Those inconfident failures and common people had changed to bold and confident people. In their eyes, they already had 2 months, 3 months, 5 months ahead of them. And it was clear that they could see their future selves. And there was a time that came to me. If I'm able to grow at this rate, if I'm able to work with my partners, and after a month or two, I could be promoted. I could feel that. And at the time, your work becomes very fun, right? And I was able to see these people who are changed, and I thought to myself, if you don't want to regret, I thought that I really had to be successful in Atomy. I still remember that night.
그래, 답은 정해져 있고 이제 내가 결단해야 되는 거예요.
The answer was already in front of me. I just needed to decide, right?
수없이 실패자라는 걸 각인시켰던 내 주변의 사람들이 있는
There were people who thought of me as a failure.
나의 실패자의 모습만 볼 뿐이지.
However, in this hometown of mine, people thought of me as a failure. They could not see Atomy's vision. So I needed to show them that I had Atomy's vision.
이미 그걸 경험해봤으니까.
Because I'd already experienced, right? Tasted the glimpse of that success.
가구가 다져졌고, 그래서 짐을 싸게 된 거예요.
And that's when I,
you know,
took my clothes and then
전혀 연고가
packed my bags.
마산이란
and moved to the city of Masan.
떠날 결심을 하게 되고.
That's what made me realize.
한 3시간 걸려요.
It took about 3 hours.
제가 있던 고향으로부터 그곳까지의 거리가.
To go from where
3시간 차로
my hometown was to Masan, it took about 3 hours.
5만 가지 생각이 다 나는 거예요.
And so many thoughts went through my mind.
내가 진짜 해낼 수 있을까? 그 두려움.
Can I really be successful? You know, that fear was the greatest.
기도하고 있는 내 모습이.
And then I could see myself praying to God.
근데 내가 기도하다 보니까 내 기도를 들어주실까?
And I thought, would God really hear my prayer?
So I would
tell my friend, talk to my pastor, and call them. And I explained to them my situation and said, could you pray for me? And I went to Masan. And in Masan, I talked to my partner, whom I wanted to work with, and I told them, I'll be responsible for you. Before that, I thought I was incompetent.
성장하고, 조직이 성장하는 와중에 저도 끼어서
and as the company got big,
I
hoped that I would grow along with the company. I didn't know I could do anything. So I could not say to anyone that I would be responsible for them. I didn't have such confidence.
간절해지니까.
But because I was so desperate that I had to succeed through this, and the words that came out of my mouth were, I'll be responsible for you. That doesn't mean much. It just means that I will buy the meals, I will talk to the consumers, I'll buy coffee for the potential consumers. If they are to come to the seminar, I will drive for them, please work with me. And then this partner of mine held my hand and became my business partner. Even now, people say they have a hard time contacting their partner. If you do the same as I did, it might be effective. If you say you'll be responsible for them, if you will take out your hand and tell them you will help them.
애터미의 비전을 그들이 알고 있는 상태에서
If they know Atomy's vision,
they might be scared, right?
But if you can back them up, then the way they make the decision will be different. And they will reconsider and hold your hand.
만들어지게 될 겁니다. 그래서 그때부터 사업이
And from then,
왜 그렇게 잘 됐는지 몰라요.
The business really took off.
안 다니는 데가 없었어요.
We went everywhere. If there was a business meeting, my partner and I, we would drive, taking turns for hours. And then we got to know each other very well. I was able to hear their story and they were able to hear mine. And this is truly the relationship of a sponsor and a partner.
혼자 하는 건 일이 아니다라는 걸 제가 그때 깨달았어요.
And I realized that working by yourself is
혼자 아무리 능력이 좋고
no matter how competent you are
제품을 전달을 잘하고 PV가 많이
만들어져 and you're able to have a lot of PV
나 혼자 하는 건 그건 일이 아니에요.
If you do it by yourself it's not real work. You need to hold someone's hand and hold some other sponsor's hand and work together.
알게 됐던 거.
That's when I realized that and how important this is.
그래서 이제 지역에서 원데이 세미나 할 때 또 회장님께서 오셨고
so,
회장님이 또
when you do a one day seminar
그때 제가 사회를 봤는데
Chairman Park came and I was the MC
계단으로 불러요.
And one day my sponsor called me sent me a sign I said what was it and he said
지갑을 딱
he opened his wallet
아마 그 돈을 다 세부적으로 주셨으면 멋있지 않았을 것 같아.
It would not have been cool if he counted how much he had. He didn't even count.
그분이 그때 팀장이었는데 1,000만 원 정도씩 벌었어.
He was making about $10,000 a month.
세보지도 않고 지폐를 한 움큼을 탁 들어가지고
He just grabbed a bunch of paper money and he said, I know you're having a hard time.
그게
Take strength.
지금도 잊지 못하잖아요.
I still remember that today.
그 고마웠던 게, 그
I still remember how thankful I was.
자, 세상을 살다 보면 내가 열심히 하다 보면 여러분 내가 계산적으로 스폰서 파트너 너 스폰서니까 나 당연히 도와야지 이런 마음 가지고 있는 사람이 조직 사업을 해치고 있는 거예요.
Those people who think that you need to help me because I'm the sponsor. Those are the ones that are ruining the company culture.
하지만 부족하지만
even if you're not talented, even though if you're incompetent, though you cry every night because of this. You need to overcome this work as if you are responsible for it. That's when the sponsors will come, supporters will come.
만약에 사무실 임대할 돈 다 구하고
The same with Chairman Park if he had everything ready. And he had all the money for his office. And then if he tried to put up an Atomy office, then Atomy would not be successful now, right? But when he had nothing, he wasn't ready. He was poorer than me. And he created this company of Atomy. And there was something that he always thought of. If people came to listen to the business, even Chancellor Park wondered how he could serve others. The fact that he started off from that very difficult time is important. And those people have become successful today.
여러분, 계산기 두드리지 마시고
Stop calculating with your minds.
미래만 보세요.
Just look at the future.
지금 현실은요. 조금 더 힘들어.
Your reality might be very difficult.
가족이 걸린다고 하셨잖아요, 여러분들.
You said you wanted to work for your family, right? If it's not for you, your family will have a harder time.
가족들하고 대화를 나누셔야 됩니다.
You need to still talk to your family.
내가 나에게 시간을 줘라.
Tell them, give me some time. Give me just 3 years. And I might not be able to fulfill my duties, my roles. But if we're able to, in 3 years, 5 years, I can become a father, a mother that is really, you can be proud of. You know, Jeongsu Park, Imperial Master, that's what she did. She convinced her children. At an age when she really needed the mother's touch, she was really torn. Will she be a mother that will take care of the mother? Or will she become a mother, competent mother that will do everything for her children? Because in Success Academy, she has to live apart from her children, right? But after time had passed, what about how is she now? She has now become a mother who is successful more than any other mother. At the time, though, it was very difficult for our family. After time had passed, my mother is so proud of me, I'm sure you can imagine. The Crown Master promotion ceremony, I had brought my mother up on the stage. I wanted to show my mother that so that she could be proud of me. I wanted to show her. I live with my mother even now. Every time I come out of the house, I greet her.
아, 진짜 자랑스러운 아들이.
My mother is so proud of me.
늦둥이 딸내미는 그때 그 승급식에도 그 늦둥이도 있었고 물론 제가 사랑하는 우리 아들들도 있었지만.
Yes, my son was there and my daughter was there.
그 큰 무대에 아빠가
And that big stage, they saw their father becoming the hero, right?
미국 순회할 때, 미국 순회하면
They were so young, and we would. I would go to the U.S., go to seminars. I went with my daughters.
말도 못할 때였거든.
My daughter couldn't even speak back then.
항상 뭔가 설명하는 모습들을 지켜보니까.
But they always saw me stand here and give a lecture. When you would give a lecture with a whiteboard.
그 앞에 가서 자기가 말도 못하면서 따다다다.
And she would not even be able to say, but she would say, give baby talk, imitating me.
사랑하는 우리 딸의 딸은.
This beloved daughter of mine, she's even today very, very proud of me.
여러분. 때론 결단이 필요합니다.
Sometimes you need to make a decision for your beloved family.
여러분의 결단이, 여러분의 각오가
your decision, your dedication
여러분뿐만이 아니고
will not only affect yourself but your whole family and it will change their lives.
신분 상승이 분명히 있습니다.
Yes, there are social classes and you can climb that social ladder through your dedication, through your decision, through atomy.
미래에 여러분 모두가
In the future,
자유인이 되시고
I hope all of you will be financially free
crown master, imperial master가
become crown masters and imperial masters I am certain of this and I will end my lecture today
아자 아자 아자
아자 아자 아자
아자 아자 아자 애틈에 대한 확신으로 성공의 메시지를 전해주신
Thank you for the lecture filled with confidence for success let's give Imperial Master Sung Il Kim a big round of applause. As Sung Il Kim mentioned, you might be scared right now. You might not know what to do. But with courage, I hope all of you will be able to have a balanced life.
4월 Success Academy
구독, 좋아요, 눌러주세요.